When I was at Columbia and students were rioting and took over offices and classes, and the administration said, can we bring you Pepsi or Coke? And I remember thinking, I'm 20 years old, they're 55, and that's their reaction to a fascist takeover of their own university?
Right, when liberals wouldn't defend liberalism on campus,
that's
free speech.
That's exactly right.
You knew
it was over.